because I don't want to look so small. I'm really okay. All I want is just to have the muscles, like to have the abs. Like I want my belly to look so firm and six-pack, you know? I want my legs to be very firm, like, you know, like, hey, I don't know if you guys get what I'm trying to say.
Hi, beautiful people. Welcome back yet to another interesting episode. So today we're talking about Dee Mwango. And guys, as you have heard in the beginning of this video, that's how things are. Things are getting hotter. Yeah. So Dee Mwango has expressed herself saying that she wants to stay fit in this year. And that's one of tourists that is in 2024. So guys, where are those clubs? Because soon you'll be seeing Dee Mwango with what we call six packs and big muscles. So that's her determination. She has said that she don't want to lose weight, but what she wants to have those muscles and six packs. So guys, what's your thought on this? Because I'll be waiting to see your comment. Will she have the six packs that she desires, or she have to go a long way and do the big thing, that's the gymming? Yeah, because I know with training and gym sometimes can be hard, but let's wait and see how well Dee Mwango will be able to incorporate gymming in her travels. Because guys, this is not easy. It is not easy. Imagine you're waking up, choosing content, going to gym. It will be difficult, but we'll be waiting to see how she'll be doing and how she'll be coping up with her new norm. Because this is not the norm that we are used to see Dee Mwango with. So guys, I'll be waiting to see your comment to know what do you think about the whole thing. So guys, that's it. Until next time, see you on the next gossip as we discuss more on Dee Mwango expounding the situationship that Chris Masterist is in. So bye bye.